We here right now, y'all. We with the man right here, Dougie Fresh. Fresh, how you feel, Doug?
Oh, man, beautiful, man. It's hip-hop, family, friends, so much energy, so much love. Beautiful.
You know what?
Slick Rick doing your thing, man. Y'all had a good time up there on stage.
Thank you.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, we had a great time.
And I have another thing, man. I have like a question from a fan. They wants to know, what are you most proud of?
What am I most proud of? I'm most proud of the fact that I was able to assist other artists to come through this vehicle that the creator gave me and give them an opportunity, which made hip hop continue to grow. I'm very proud of that because it's more selfless than selfish. It's giving rather than taking. And that opportunity to give people that opportunity is what I live for. Because it's never about just me. You know, our shows is designed where everybody gets to contribute. Will Trax came on, Little Vicious came on, DJ Cool came on, Slick Rick came on. We celebrated his birthday. Those things mean a lot to me because at the end of the day, it's about all of us and not just one person.
That's well said, man. And one more thing, I'm gonna let you go. In this industry, you've been doing this for a long time.
Yes, sir.
What did you learn in this industry over the years, man, that you can share with other viewers that's watching?
Well, this industry is teaching me all the time. But one of the things that I learned is always keep your ego, check your ego at the door. Remove your ego and be sincere, be honest, be more of a person that you're not trying to be bigger. Just try to be better than you can ever be. Try to be the best version of yourself. So you can't do that when your ego's in the way. So this game has taught me that I've seen more people destroy their careers through their ego than any other thing. Everybody have their time. And everybody make their contribution, and I think it's important to appreciate everybody's time, everybody's contribution, and be thankful that you had a time and you made a contribution. You understand? That's my opinion.
That's well said once again, man. Dougie Fresh gave you knowledge.
Much respect.
He ripped the stage. Him and Slick Rick did they thing, man.
Yes, sir. Little Vicious.
Once again,
yeah.
Little Vicious. Little Vicious came out too. DJ Cool. They did their thing, man. Peace out.
What's up, y'all? This is Doug E. Fresh saying much love and much respect to A Vision Entertainment. Big respect.